have rising on it. Power's rising.
Well, only put the turbine in. How's that?
It's criminal, and it's got to stop, and you have got to stop it.
Sir, we need to discuss the evacuation.
There will be no evacuation.
Nobody told them. Nobody. Can no longer pretend.
私の名前はワレリー・レガソフ。まさか自分がこんな形で人生を終えようとは想像もしていませんでした。この国には新しい文明がある。我々は夢を共有していると信じていたのです。しかし2年前に起きた史上最悪の原発事故をきっかけに、我々はその夢から覚めました。私は事故原因の調査にあたり、膨大な文書と証言を集めました。そして後に、これらの証拠を世界に公表する機会を得ました。嘘はついていません。しかし、真実をすべて語ったかというと、原子炉の単純な動作試験が、想像を絶する惨事へとつながったあの夜に、今一度戻ってみましょう。爆発からの数日間、その間の恐ろしい経過を再現することで、チェルノブイリの名を世界に知らしめた事故の真相を明らかにしたいのです。
Protocol states that when the power is dropped like this, we shouldn't try. 50%,
I'm not about to delay this test again because of a couple of insubordinate teenagers. You will do it now, or I will have you fired and replaced.
Yes, if you don't think.
I will remove you from this station unless you increase power at once. Now remove the rods.
Reduce reactivity reserve. Yes, that's right.
動作試験のために原子炉の制御棒が抜かれました。当時のソビエトでは原子力発電のリスクについての情報は全て極秘事項でした。職員は原子炉の安全神話を信じきっていたのです。トラブルは決して起こらない、事故などありえないはずでした。我々一部の人間は過去に事故が起きていた事実を知っていました。危機感を抱きながらも口をつぐんでいたのです。大きな事故が起こる可能性があるにもかかわらず、ずっと目をそらし続けていた。その恐れが現実になったのです。
Separate the steam pressure's dropping.
Well, turn it on.
Switch off that whole safety relay or shut us down halfway through the test.
Luba's met Sasha's new teacher. Mm. Yeah, he says he's taught 10-year-olds his previous school.
Please shut up. Is it too much to ask to get this done, all of you? Bunch of littering crap. Let me know when the output's up.
Output 700 and critical, sir.
Happy, Mr. Akimov?
Very happy, sir. I just thought it might not be
the thing. At last. Well, get this out of the way. Shut down turbine 8.
Pull down number 8, please. Get down turbine 8.
Power's rising, Alex.
What?
Power's rising.
Well, only put the turbine in. How's that? It was stable just now.
Come on, we've had this. Let's stop it.
Come on, Alex. Let's get the rods back in. AZ, shut down the reactor.
Put the controls back in. AZ, sir, I'm shutting down the reactor.
Well, there goes the test. How am I supposed to explain that?
I'm sorry, sir. It wasn't worth it. The power was climbing. I didn't know exactly
how it was coming. What was that?
What happened? Somebody tell me what happened.
The control rods haven't gone in. The rods haven't gone in.
Well, let them drop in.
I am doing it. I just don't know why they didn't go in the first place. I pressed the AZ button. They should have gone in. Maybe.
Shit! Right, this is an emergency. Cool down the reactor immediately. Increase the water supply. Cool it down.
Okay, well, get down to the reactor. And lower the rods by hand. All of them. Call on that. You've got to shut it down.
I am in charge here. I am in charge.
What did you do, Eggman? What did you do?
Nothing, sir. I don't understand it. I pressed the AZ button. It didn't shut it down.
The power surge.
The power surge.
Yes?
Kolya, it's Yuri. I've just called Brukhanov.
Oh, no.
I had to.
Why? For heaven's sake, why?
The entire roof's been blown off.
Look,
the fire brigade
just
here.
Please, don't call anyone you don't need to. Okay. Brukhanov knows. Look, we'll be all right. He'll see that when he gets here. Just more water. Keep the reactor cool. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Who did you send to the reactor?
What's the reactor?
事故を起こしたチェルノブイリ原発の4号炉には原子爆弾の20倍近い大量の核燃料と数千トンの黒煙が使われていました。原子炉が深刻なダメージを受ければ放射性物質が一気に外に漏れ出します。拡散は止めようがありません。目に見えず匂いもない放射性物質は風に乗って忍び寄り、音もなく命を奪っていくのです。
You've got that wrong. The reactor is fine. You have got to be wrong. You've got to be wrong.
Well, their faces, sir.
The wall pipes have been destroyed. There's water everywhere. Dust. It's just...
No. Now listen, Brukhanov's going to be here soon. I need to tell him that we are cooling that reactor. Now you two go to the infirmary. Babichev's team are here, so you two go home. I got to meet Brukhanov.
大量の放射線を浴びた体は、みるみるうちに蝕まれていきます。吐き気とめまいに襲われた後、舌などの柔らかい組織が膨張。黒ずんだ皮膚は剥がれ落ち、体中の細胞が壊死し始めます。 DNA に著しい損傷を引き起こすため、被爆から数日もすると命だけでなく人間としての尊厳までも奪われてしまうことになります。この夜、何も知らぬまま大勢の人が死での旅に歩み出したのです。体が一定量の放射線にしか耐えられないように、人の心が受け止め耐えられる恐怖の大きさにもきっと限界があるのでしょう。
can't go. We can't leave. We can't. You and me especially. You and me especially.
Yeah.
Right, well, something's stopping water getting into the reactor.
It must be one of the gate valves.
Oh, I'll have to open them by hand.
チェルノブイリ原子力発電所の所長ブリュハーノフは上層部からの信頼も厚く将来を約束された人物でした。
Besides the damage, the radiation. Well, the only equipment we have to measure it, the control room Geiger counters, and they're reading 3.6 rentigen per hour.
Well, that's not that bad, is it? I mean, 3.6. It's nothing.
Nothing, yes. But the scale only goes up to 3.6, and it's off that scale.
But it could be 3.6. It could be 3.6.
Yes, it could be 3.6.
Zakov, I have no intention of telling Moscow it's worse than it is, okay? If it says it's 3.6, it is 3.6. Nikolai, come here.
原子炉が爆発したことはもうはっきり分かっていたのです。それでも職員たちはどうにかして原子炉を救おうと努力を続けました。彼らは必死に水を送ろうとしました。しかしその命がけの努力が実を結ぶことはなかったのです。
Bring him in here. I want you to take readings in the building. Inside, around, everywhere. Then you get back here. And report to us only.
Men are falling ill.
Kiev is sending 3,000 troops to secure the area. Moscow has appointed a government commission to investigate. Standard procedure, Nick. Nothing I can do about it. First experts get here this afternoon. The rest later tonight. Boris Shcherbina will be in charge. He's deputy chairman of the Council of Ministers. I've not met him, but I've certainly met his expert advisor, Valery Legasov at the Kurchatov Institute. Party zealot, and he has a lot of friends.
So the roof's destroyed, but there's no damage to the reactor.
私が事故に関わったのはこの時からでした。すぐに現場を視察することにしました。
Thanks.
この時、かすかな興奮とプライドが心をよぎらなかったといえば嘘になります。原子力発電所で過去最大の爆発事故が起きたが、犠牲者はほんのわずか。高い技術と職員たちの努力で危機にうまく対応していると聞いていたからです。制御はできているはずでした。
The reactor is destroyed. It is destroyed. And the readings are not 3.6 rentigen, sir. They are 15,000. 15,000.
No, 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 no! This is impossible! Don't listen to this, sir. It's the equipment is wrong.
Tuya, you must be wrong. I've told Moscow that...
Throw it in a bit! There's nothing wrong with the equipment! And
I feel extremely ill.
Throw it in the bin, you cretin! Get out! Get out, imbecile! Idiot!
This is impossible.
Sir, I wanted to ask about evacuating Pripyat. Yes, the employee's town next
what
to...
What are you talking about? What's the matter with you? You do no such thing. Do not speak of that again. Wait. You gave the readings to be 3.6. Are we now to assume you do not have the situation under control?
Oh, no, we do. I do. Radiation is within normal limits.
Oh, it looks like I can't do this anymore. Oh, my tongue is so swollen. My head. It's been hours.
Hello. I think something really bad has happened, Alex.
It can't just be you. It must be escaping. It must be everywhere. It must be everywhere. Where is she, my wife?
4月26日の朝は暖かく空は晴れ渡っていました。しかし夜が明ける前に辺り一帯の空気はすでに汚染されていたのです。砂も人の髪も着ているものも飲み水に牛乳そして家畜や収穫を待つ穀物まで安全なものは何一つなくなっていました。
Victor Brokhanov, the director of the plant, has reconfirmed the radiation doesn't exceed 3.6 rentigens per hour. Gotta say, we're a little surprised by that, but if true, that's very good news.
So, I don't need to worry?
You can if you want to, Boris. I wouldn't until it gets much higher.
A thorough inspection of the reactor building was immediately instigated. Our skilled technical staff confirmed a degree of damage to the structure of Unit 4. Fire did cause some minor damage to the roof of the turbine hall, but it was quickly extinguished by our highly trained fire crews. And since this morning, water has been fed to the reactor in order to cool it, according to... I'm sorry, Judge.
Sir, this is Prushinsky, Chief Engineer of the State
Committee. The situation is a lot more grave.
Comrade Brokhanov has not finished his report yet.
Sir, the concrete cap on the reactor that weighs about 1,000 tons has been blown to one side by the explosion, and it's now like a massive half-closed eyelid from above. Now, the wind direction at the moment is up towards the...
So what's behind this eyelid?
I'm sorry?
What's behind the eyelid?
The core, sir. The exposed nuclear reactor core.
And it's burning, sir. It's on fire.
Sir, we need to evacuate the town at once and close down the...
Comrade Shabina will be here soon, and when he arrives...
What is the reading here in town?
Well, even at that height, it's 10,000 rentigens.
I don't know where this 3.6 figure came from, but I...
The readings were below.
So we need to evacuate the town at once and shut down the remaining reactor.
Glasnost nonsense. Evacuating the town will cause panic. People are already leaving because of rumour alone. No. Oh, and Bernoff, your troops will not wear their masks and protective clothing. It will cause suspicion. And anyway, we haven't got enough to go around.
避難を始める人もいましたが、大半の市民は噂を聞き流していました。許容量の400倍もの放射線が降り注いでいることを知らされないまま、3万5000人の市民がよく晴れた土曜日の午後を過ごしていたのです。 陽動剤を投与されなかった1万7000人の子供たちの甲状腺は水を吸うスポンジのように放射性要素を吸収していきました。現実はもはや否定のしようがありません。焼けただれた皮膚が動かぬ証拠でした。 目を背け続けていたのは上層部の人間です。見えない殺し屋たちが風に乗って拡散していくのを知りながら、彼らは現実と向き合うことを恐れていました。
There's four reactors here, of course, four units, all identical. The fifth one should be finished this year, and there's another one planned, so in 3 years, this will be the largest plant in the world. This is the fourth one that's coming in now.
This one?
Just to the left of the red and white chimney. Could have done the same.
What's that like?
It's the reactor. We're looking into the reactor.
Sir, we need to discuss the evacuation.
There will be no evacuation.
No, Boris, we discussed radiation. There's every chance.
Panic is worse than radiation. Are we in here?
Finally, as our friends in the KGB can confirm, nothing has been reported overseas and nothing in Kiev. Moving on to the reactor. Deputy Minister of Energy Shasharin ordered an inspection.
It's completely destroyed.
Ordered an inspection and can confirm that it is in fact damaged. But we suggest that it be left to burn off.
Did anyone hear what Gennady just said? Look, it's been destroyed.
Comrade Legasov, you will have your chance to speak later.
I'm sorry, Boris, but it seems there's almost no one in this room who understands what this means. It's on fire. The graphite moderator, which in itself is just unbelievably radioactive, and what's left of the fuel core, are on fire. Now, that's about 2,500 tons of carbon, which, burning at 1 ton an hour, will burn roughly for 3 months. And every day that it burns, it will send into the atmosphere more radiation than has ever been released in all the nuclear accidents that have ever happened anywhere in the world, all put together. Every day. For 3 months. You have my word that people that sleep in their beds in this town tonight have effectively died today. As I speak, radiation is entering the bodies of everybody in this room. Everybody outside. Hundreds of miles. We can no longer pretend. And it's criminal. And it's got to stop. And you have got to stop it. I don't know how we can remedy the situation, but it's simply unacceptable to suggest we let it burn out.
Burn off.
Then we must quickly and quietly find a remedy and put it out.
radiation doesn't penetrate lead. Why don't we drop lead from helicopters?
No, not lead. You've got to be careful with this thing. Here's the reactor, yeah? And it's separated from these chambers below by a floor made of concrete and steel. Now, these chambers are now flooded with just hundreds and thousands of gallons of water. Lead blocks drop from that height to simply punch a hole in this floor. The fuel and the gases reach the water and you get a simply massive, massive thermal explosion.
What extinguishes this sort of thing?
The only possible one is sand. Might have an effect. Maybe add some boron to absorb the neutrons.
And sand? Would smother it?
Might. There's a risk to this, because... I mean, although the sand might smother the radiation, it could also act like a furnace, and you're just going to heat up the fire.
So what? The radiation would be stopped.
But it would just burn through the floor towards the water.
And then we'd be back with a thermal explosion again.
What is your advice, gentlemen?
Sand. But we're going to have to watch the temperature like a hawk.
Helicopters, hundreds of them.
Notify the Air Force.
Chorus, what about the local population? What about Pripyat?
First thing in the morning, evacuate.
プリピャチの人々はこの日見知らぬ他人の家に身を寄せることとなりました。大人も子供も髪の毛や服や体に放射能の塵をつけたままバスへと乗り込んだのです。避難は3日間だけだと伝えられていました。パニックと荷物の氾濫を防ぐためです。運よく砂で消火できたとしてもこの人たちが家に戻れる見込みはありませんでした。
My God. I estimate we'll need to drop about 5,000 tons. The riverbanks here are almost pure sand.
Seems we have no other hope. Sand working, Valerie?
We don't know. We'll find out tomorrow.
These reactors have been around for years, years. If there's a problem...
It exploded when you hit the AZ button. Why didn't it stop the reaction?
You say there couldn't be a design flaw, but how else do you explain it?
They know. And if they knew, they'd tell us. Protocol would say. Do you think we'll get the blame for this? You and me?
Yeah, I do.
The world of everything, everything, suddenly changed completely.街はまるで廃墟のようになり、置き去りにされた犬たちは凶暴な野犬と化しました。私の作戦は事態を反対に破滅へ導くかもしれません。この惨事を招いた責任の所在さえも私には分からなくなっていました。
You knew that the instruments only went up to 3.6.
Aleri.
You knew there was absolutely no way they could give you a true sense of the levels.
Aleri.
I was to be decorated this year, honored, with my picture on the wall. I couldn't just throw that away. And I wanted to believe it could all be salvaged. Truly.
You should never be forgiven, Victor. But you might not be the only reason we're here. What I suspect is true, there isn't an innocent man in the building. I think this is going to catch up with us all.
We have our own problems, Valeria. The Swedish have just reported radiation in their atmosphere.
Fire temperature is not falling. I can promise you that's far more concern to the Soviet people than anything the Swedes can throw up. You remember the, the furnace effect on the floor beneath the reactor? Well, as far as we can work out, the fire has already burned halfway through this floor, towards the water. When the temperature reaches 2,900 degrees, the uranium dioxide will melt and either burn or run its way through to hit the water.
The thermal explosion.
It would be
enormous.
Far greater than anything we've seen. It will level 200 square kilometers. It'll also totally vaporize the fuel in the other three reactors. Most of Kiev would perish, and the Dnieper and Prepiat rivers, which supply, what, 30 million people with water, massively irradiated.
Northern Ukraine and most of Belarusia would be uninhabitable for anything up to a century.
This must not go beyond this room. Tell Viedov to keep monitoring it, and Negasov, I want a plan.
Find a couple of wetsuits.
as thick as possible. Just keep them on standby until we need them.
私は熱心な共産党員です。その私ですら長らく目にしなかったソビエト国民の姿がチェルノブイリにはありました。誰もが文句一つ言わずキビキビと働いていたのです。11万6千人を避難させる決断も簡潔な話し合いだけで即決されました。長年この国を支配していた独善的な官僚政治は影を潜め、情熱と悲痛なまでの決意が現場を支配していたのです。我々政府委員会は極めて危険な作業の時に命何個分という数え方でその作業を遂行するかしないか検討するようになっていました。ミスを犯してはならない、命を無駄にさせてはならないという責任が重くのしかかってきます。
Ready? Radiation is up. 2 million cures yesterday, 4 million today.
Shit!
What does this mean?
It means it's getting hotter. A lot hotter.
We're heading for meltdown.
Unless we can clear the water from beneath the reactor, the explosion we were talking about is inevitable.
What options do we have?
Well, we have to count lives. The firemen again to pump out the vents in the basement area. We also need to open these gate valves in the bubbler pool. The problem is they're underwater, highly radioactive water. I've ordered some thick wetsuits. But we need a couple of volunteers to swim down and open them by hand.
事故処理の任務はどれも命がけでしたが、彼らの任務はその中でも最も過酷なものでした。私たちは彼らに真実を伝え、彼らは我々を信頼してくれました。必要な任務なら遂行すると言ってくれたのです。祖国のために躊躇なく自らを犠牲にする、そんな尊い精神が育まれる国は世界でも一握りでしょう。1941年を思い出します。ナチスドイツがこの国に侵攻してきた時、孤立無援の絶望の底で人々は勇気を奮い立たせました。あの時と同じです。 こうして何百万もの命が救われました。しかしその先には果てしなく続く汚染除去作業と調査、そして責任追及の日々が待っていました。
Don't hug him, don't kiss him, and don't touch him.
I got out of bed yesterday, and the skin on my leg slipped down to my ankle like a loose sock. The roof of my mouth done for, Luba. I'm so sorry for the hurt so much. I feel this guilt. It's worse than the pain.
事故の2週間後、制御室にいた職員たちが亡くなり始めました。自業自得だと皆思いました。しかしそこにははるかにむごい真相があったのです。彼らは体を張って被害を食い止めようとしました。そんな職員たちに我々上層部は隠していたのです。制御棒や原子炉の構造に致命的な欠陥があったという事実を、我々は彼らの全幅の信頼を得ていました。人間は空も飛べると信じ込ませていたようなものです。
Mr. Legasov, the work you have done is a credit to you and your institute, and your report.The way you reached your conclusions are of the highest order. The highest. But you will not read this to the international community in Vienna. You simply will not. Now, the Politburo have appointed you to present the report, so there is nothing that I can do to prevent you going.
Sir, I'm a scientist. I don't believe we can continue.
You are not a scientist.You are a politician. Sooner you realize that. Tomorrow, the Politburo will publish their judgment that the operators perpetrated a series of crude violations. And you propose to contradict the Politburo?
They disobeyed the rules, but they weren't aware of the facts.
Your report will be examined and rewritten by a committee of our own physicists.They will remove any reference to known flaws in the reactor design, the tips of the rods, etc. They will make more clear the shortcomings of the control room staff. And you will present that report in Vienna this August.
反論はしませんでした。ウィーンの会議では制御室の職員を非難することに終始し、設計に欠陥があったという事実には触れませんでした。その後も何度かチェルノブイリは人災だったという定説を覆す事実を明るみに出そうとしましたが、私の論文やインタビューが表に出ることはありませんでした。気づいてきたキャリアと地位を損なう結果を招いただけでした。あの事故が起きた日からちょうど2年が過ぎた今、私は全てを失いました。当然の報いなのです。 レガソフの自殺はソビエトの原子力業界に大きな衝撃をもたらしました。彼の死後、政府はチェルノブイリで使われていた制御棒の先端部に構造的欠陥があったことを公表、改良措置が取られました。それでも多くの人は今なお原子炉の運転を担当していたアキーモフとトプトゥーノフに事故を招いた責任があると考えています。発電所所長のブリュハーノフと運転担当副技師長のジャトロフ、両者は10年の実刑判決を受けました。しかし2人とも健康状態の悪化から早期に釈放されています。鎮火後の現場検証で溶けた炉心が下部区画まで到達していたことが分かりました。水が抜かれていなければ大爆発が起きていました。封じ込められた放射性物質は少なくとも10万年は影響を与え続けると見られています。公式の発表では事故の犠牲者は消防士と発電所の職員合わせて31人、しかし実際の犠牲者の数はそれよりはるかに多いと考えられています。爆発で撒き散らされた放射能の塵はみるみる拡散していきました。隣接するベラルーシでは腫瘍の発生率がイギリスの50倍に急増、周辺地域では2000人の子供が甲状腺がんを発症しました。国連は2002年までにその数は倍になると予測しました。秘密主義と責任回避の体質がチェルノブイリの犠牲者を生みました。事故からおよそ3週間後、ゴルバチョフ大統領は事故について異例の声明を発表しました。しかし原子炉の欠陥には言及しませんでした。レガソフは生前こう述べています。秘密主義は大惨事を引き起こす。
You've got to be careful with this thing. Here's the reactor, yeah? And it's separated from these chambers below by a floor made of concrete and steel. Now, these chambers are now flooded with just hundreds and thousands of gallons of water. Lead blocks drop from that height to simply punch a hole in this floor. The fuel and the gases reach the water and you get a simply massive, massive thermal explosion.
What extinguishes this sort of thing?
The only possible one is sand. Might have an effect. Maybe add some boron to absorb the neutrons.
And sand? Would smother it?
Might. There's a risk to this, because, although the sand might smother the radiation, it could also act like a furnace, and you're just going to heat up the fire.
So what? The radiation would be stopped.
Then it would just burn through the floor towards the water.
And then we'd be back with a thermal explosion again.
What is your advice, gentlemen?
Sand. We're going to have to watch the temperature like a hawk.
Helicopters, hundreds of them.
Notify the Air Force.
Boris, what about the local population? What about Pripyat?
First thing in the morning, evacuate.
プリ ピャチの人々はこの日見知らぬ他人の家に身を寄せることとなりました。大人も子供も髪の毛や服や体に放射能の塵をつけたままバスへと乗り込んだのです。避難は3日間だけだと伝えられていました。パニックと荷物の氾濫を防ぐためです。運よく砂で消火できたとしてもこの人たちが家に戻れる見込みはありませんでした。
Estimate we'll need to drop about 5,000 tons. The riverbanks here are almost pure sand.
Seems we have no other hope.
Is your sand working, Valerie?
We don't know. We'll find out tomorrow.
These reactors have been around for years, years. If there's a problem...
It exploded when you hit the AZ button. Why didn't it stop the reaction? You say there couldn't be a design flaw, but how else do you explain it?
They'd know. And if they knew, they'd tell us. Protocol would say. Do you think we'll get the blame for this? You and me?
Yeah, I do.
The world of everything, 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 has changed.町はまるで廃墟のようになり、置き去りにされた犬たちは凶暴な野犬と化しました。私の作戦は事態を反対に破滅へ導くかもしれません。この惨事を招いた責任の所在さえも私には分からなくなっていました。
You knew that the instruments only went up to 3.6.
Valerie.
You knew there was absolutely no way they could give you a true sense of the levels.
Valerie.
I was to be decorated this year, honored, with my picture on the wall. I couldn't just throw that away. And I wanted to believe it could all be salvaged.Truly.
You should never be forgiven, Victor. But you might not be the only reason we're here.
What I suspect is true, there isn't an innocent man in the building. I think this is going to catch up with us all.
We have our own problems, Valeri. The Swedish have just reported radiation in their atmosphere.
Fire temperature is not falling. I can promise you that's a far more concern of the Soviet people than anything the Swedes can throw up. You remember the furnace effect on the floor beneath the reactor? Well, as far as we can work out, the fire has already burned halfway through this floor, towards the water. When the temperature reaches 2,900 degrees, the uranium dioxide will melt and either burn or run its way through to hit the water.
The thermal explosion.
It would be enormous.
Far greater than anything we've seen. It will level 200 square kilometers. Also totally vaporized.
No. Now listen, Brokonov's gonna be here soon. I need to tell him that we are cooling that reactor. Now you two go to the infirmary. Babichev team are here, so you two go home. I gotta meet Brokonov.
大量の放射線を浴びた体は、みるみるうちに蝕まれていきます。吐き気とめまいに襲われた後、舌などの柔らかい組織が膨張、黒ずんだ皮膚は剥がれ落ち、体中の細胞が壊死し始めます。 DNA に著しい損傷を引き起こすため、被爆から数日もすると命だけでなく人間としての尊厳までも奪われてしまうことになります。この夜、何も知らぬまま大勢の人が死での旅に歩み出したのです。体が一定量の放射線にしか耐えられないように、人の心が受け止め耐えられる恐怖の大きさにも限界があるのでしょう。
We can't go. We can't leave. We can't.You and me especially. You and me especially.
Yeah.
Right, well, something's stopping water getting into the reactor.
It must be one of the gate valves.
Oh, I'll have to open them by hand.
チェルノブイリ原子力発電所の所長ブリュハーノフは、上層部からの信頼も厚く、将来を約束された人物でした。
Besides the damage, the radiation. Well, the only equipment we have to measure it, the control room Geiger counters, and they're reading 3.6 rentigen per hour.
Well, I thought that bad, is it? I mean, 3.6. It's nothing.
Nothing, yes. But the scale only goes up to 3.6, and it's off that scale.
but it could be 3.6. It could be 3.6.
Yes, it could be 3.6.
Zakov, I have no intention of telling Moscow it's worse than it is, okay? If it says it's 3.6, it is 3.6. Nikolai, come here.
原子炉が爆発したことはもうはっきり分かっていたのです。それでも職員たちはどうにかして原子炉を救おうと努力を続けました。彼らは必死に水を送ろうとしました。しかしその命がけの努力が実を結ぶことはなかったのです。
Bring him in here. I want you to take readings in the building. Inside, around, everywhere. Then you get back here. And report to us only.
Men are falling ill.
Kiev are sending 3,000 troops to secure the area. Moscow has appointed a government commission to investigate. Standard procedure, Nick. Nothing I can do about it. First experts get here this afternoon. The rest later tonight. Boris Shcherbina will be in charge. He's deputy chairman of the Council of Ministers. I've not met him, but I've certainly met his expert advisor, Valery Legasov of the Kurchatov Institute. Party zealot. He has a lot of friends.
So the roof's destroyed, but there's no damage to the reactor.
私が事故に関わったのはこの時からでした。 すぐに現場を視察することにしました。
Thanks.
この時、かすかな興奮とプライドが心をよぎらなかったと言えば嘘になります。原子力発電所で過去最大の爆発事故が起きたが、犠牲者はほんのわずか。高い技術と職員たちの努力で危機にうまく対応していると聞いていたからです。
The reactor is destroyed. It is destroyed. And the readings are not 3.6 rent to 10, sir. They are 15,000. 15,000.
No, 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 no! This is impossible! Don't listen to this, sir. It's the equipment is wrong.
Together, you must be wrong. I've told Moscow that...
Throw it in a bin! There's nothing wrong with the equipment!
And I feel extremely ill.
Throw it in the bin, you cretin! Get out! Get out, imbecile! Idiot!
This is impossible.
Sir, I wanted to ask about evacuating Pripyat. Yes, the employee's town next
to... What are you talking about? What's the matter with you? You do no such thing. Do not speak of that again. Wait. You gave the readings to be 3.6. Are we now to assume you do not have the situation under control?
Oh, no, we do. I do. Radiation is within normal limits.
Alex, I can't do this anymore. Oh, my tongue is so swollen. My head. It's been hours.
Hello.
I think something really bad has happened, Alex.
It can't just be here. It must be escaping. It must be everywhere. Was she my wife? Was she my wife?
Why is the fuel in the other three reactors? Most of Kiev would perish. And the Dnieper and Prepiat rivers, which supply, what, 30 million people with water? Massively irradiated.
Northern Ukraine and most of Belorussia would be uninhabitable for anything up to a century.
This must not go beyond this room. Tell Viedov to keep monitoring it, and Nigasov, I want a plan.
私は熱心な共産党員です。その私ですら長らく目にしなかったソビエト国民の姿がチェルノブイリにはありました。誰もが文句一つ言わずキビキビと働いていたのです。11万6千人を避難させる決断も簡潔な話し合いだけで即決されました。長年この国を支配していた独善的な官僚政治は影を潜め、情熱と悲痛なまでの決意が現場を支配していたのです。我々政府委員会は極めて危険な作業の時に命何個分という数え方でその作業を遂行するかしないか検討するようになっていました。ミスを犯してはならない、命を無駄にさせてはならないという責任が重くのしかかってきます。
Ready? Radiation's up. 2 million curies yesterday, 4 million today.
It
means it's getting hotter. A lot hotter.
We're heading for meltdown.
Unless we can clear the water from beneath the reactor, the explosion we were talking about is inevitable.
What options do we have?
Well, we have to count lives. The firemen again, to pump out the vents in the basement area. We also need to, open these gate valves in the bubbler pool. The problem is they're underwater, highly radioactive water. I've ordered some thick wetsuits, but we need a couple of volunteers to swim down and open them by hand.
事故処理の任務はどれも命がけでしたが、彼らの任務はその中でも最も過酷なものでした。私たちは彼らに真実を伝え、彼らは我々を信頼してくれました。必要な任務なら遂行すると言ってくれたのです。
They've entered the building. Confirming the dive team
祖国のために躊躇なく自らを犠牲にする。そんな尊い精神が育まれる国は世界でも一握りでしょう。1941年を思い出します。ナチスドイツがこの国に侵攻してきた時、孤立無援の絶望の底で人々は勇気を奮い立たせました。あの時と同じです。こうして何百万もの命が救われました。しかしその先には果てしなく続く汚染除去作業と調査、そして責任追及の日々が待っていました。
Don't hug him, don't kiss him, and don't touch him.
I got out of bed yesterday, and the skin on my leg slipped down to my ankle like a loose sock. The roof of my mouth done for me, but...I'm so sorry. It hurt so much. I feel this guilt. It's worse than the pain.
事故の2週間後、制御室にいた職員たちが亡くなり始めました。自業自得だと皆思いました。しかしそこには、はるかにむごい真相があったのです。彼らは体を張って被害を食い止めようとしました。そんな職員たちに、我々上層部は隠していたのです。制御棒や原子炉の構造に致命的な欠陥があったという事実を、我々は彼らの全幅の信頼を得ていました。人間は空も飛べると信じ込ませていたようなものです。
Mr. Legasov, the work you've done is a credit to you and your institute and your reportWhere you reached your conclusion.
April 26th の朝は、暖かく空は晴れ渡っていました。しかし夜が明ける前に辺り一帯の空気はすでに汚染されていたのです。砂も人の髪も着ているものも、飲み水に牛乳、そして家畜や収穫を待つ穀物まで、安全なものは何一つなくなっていました。
Keep the window closed, Uber! Keep the window closed!
Boris, how are you?
Well, we've a little more to go on. Viktor Prokhanov, the director of the plant, has reconfirmed the radiation doesn't exceed 3.6 rentigens per hour. Got to say, we're a little surprised by that, but if true, that's very good news.
So, I don't need to worry?
You can if you want to, Boris. I wouldn't until it gets much higher.
A thorough inspection of the reactor building was immediately instigated. Our skilled technical staff confirmed a degree of damage to the structure of Unit 4. Fire did cause some minor damage to the roof of the turbine hall, but it was quickly extinguished by our highly trained fire crews. And since this morning, water has been fed to the reactor in order to cool it, according to...
I'm sorry, Josh.
Sir, this is Prushinsky, Chief Engineer of the State
Committee. The situation is a lot more grave.
Comrade Prokhanov has not finished his report yet.
Sir, the concrete cap on the reactor that weighs about 1,000 tons has been blown to one side by the explosion, and it's now like a massive half-closed eyelid from above. Now, the wind direction at the moment is up towards the...
So what's behind this eyelid?
I'm sorry?
What's behind the eyelid?
The core, sir. The exposed nuclear reactor core.
And it's burning, sir. It's on fire.
Sir, we need to evacuate the town at once and close down the...
Comrade Shabina will be here soon, and when he arrives...
What is the reading here in town?
Well, even at that height, it's 10,000 rentigens. I don't know where this 3.6 figure came from, but
the readings were below.
So we need to evacuate the town at once and shut down the remaining reactor.
Glasnost nonsense! Evacuating the town will cause panic. People are already leaving because of Rubin alone. No. Oh, and Badoff, your troops will not wear their masks and protective clothing. It will cause suspicion. And anyway, we haven't got enough to go around.
避難を始める人もいましたが、大半の市民は噂を聞き流していました。許容量の400倍もの放射線が降り注いでいることを知らされないまま、3万5000人の市民がよく晴れた土曜日の午後を過ごしていたのです。ヨード剤を投与されなかった1万7000人の子供たちの甲状腺は水を吸うスポンジのように放射性ヨウ素を吸収していきました。現実はもはや否定のしようがありません。焼けただれた皮膚が動かぬ証拠でした。目を背け続けていたのは上層部の人間です。見えない殺し屋たちが風に乗って拡散していくのを知りながら、彼らは現実と向き合うことを恐れていました。
There's four reactors here, of course, four units, all identical.The fifth one should be finished this year, and there's another one planned, so in 3 years, this will be the largest plant in the world. This is the fourth one that's coming in now.
This one?
Just to the left of the red and white chimney. Could have done the same.
What's that like?
It's the reactor. We're looking into the reactor.
Sir, we need to discuss the evacuation.
There will be no evacuation.
No, Boris, we discussed radiation. There's every chance.
Panic is worse than radiation. Are we in here?
Finally, as our friends in the KGB can confirm, nothing has been reported overseas and nothing in Kiev. Moving on to the reactor. Deputy Minister of Energy Shasharin ordered an inspection.
It's completely destroyed.
Ordered an inspection and can confirm that it is in fact damaged. But we suggest that it be left to burn off.
Did anyone hear what Gennady just said? Look, being destroyed.
Comrade Legasov, you will have your chance to speak later.
I'm sorry, Boris, but it seems there's almost no one in this room who understands what this means. It's on fire.
the graphite moderator, which in itself is just unbelievably radioactive, and what's left of the fuel core, are on fire. Now, that's about 2,500 tons of carbon, which, burning at 1 ton an hour, will burn roughly for 3 months. And every day that it burns, it will send into the atmosphere more radiation than has ever been released in all the nuclear accidents that have ever happened anywhere in the world, all put together. Every day, for 3 months. You have my word that people are asleep in their beds in this town tonight have effectively died today. As I speak, radiation is entering the bodies of everybody in this room. Everybody outside, hundreds of miles. We can no longer pretend. And it's criminal. And it's got to stop, and you have got to stop it. I don't know how we can remedy the situation, but it's simply unacceptable to suggest we let it burn out.
Burn off.
Then we must quickly and quietly find a remedy and put it out.
Radiation doesn't penetrate lead. Why don't we drop lead from helicopters?
No, not lead.
Power's rising, Alex.
What?
Power's rising.
We only put the turbine in. How's that?
私の名前はワレリー・レガソフ。まさか自分がこんな形で人生を終えようとは想像もしていませんでした。この国には新しい文明がある。我々は夢を共有していると信じていたのです。しかし2年前に起きた史上最悪の原発事故をきっかけに、我々はその夢から覚めました。私は事故原因の調査にあたり、膨大な文書と証言を集めました。そして後に、これらの証拠を世界に公表する機会を得ました。嘘はついていません。しかし、真実をすべて語ったかというと、原子炉の単純な動作試験が、想像を絶する惨事へとつながったあの夜に、今一度戻ってみましょう。爆発からの数日間、その間の恐ろしい経過を再現することで、チェルノブイリの名を世界に知らしめた事故の真相を明らかにしたいのです。
Protocol states that when the power is dropped by, we shouldn't try. 50%,
sir. I'm not about to delay this test again because of a couple of insubordinate teenagers. You will do it now, or I will have you fired and replaced.
Yes, sir, you don't think...
I will remove you from this station unless you increase power at once. Now remove the rods.
Reduce reactivity reserve. Yes, sir, sorry. Menopause.
動作試験のために原子炉の制御棒が抜かれました。当時のソビエトでは原子力発電のリスクについての情報は全て極秘事項でした。職員は原子炉の安全神話を信じきっていたのです。トラブルは決して起こらない、事故などありえないはずでした。しかし我々一部の人間は過去に事故が起きていた事実を知っていました。危機感を抱きながらも口をつぐんでいたのです。大きな事故が起こる可能性があるにもかかわらずずっと目をそらし続けていた。その恐れが現実になったのです。
Separate the steam pressure's dropping.
Well, turn it off.
Switch off that whole safety relay or shut us down halfway through the test. Luba's met Sasha's new teacher. Yeah, he says he's taught 10-year-olds at his previous school.
Please shut up. Is it too much to ask to get this done, all of you? Bunch of literary crap. Let me know when the output's up.
Output 700 and critical, sir.
Happy, Mr. Akimov?
Very happy, sir. I just thought that it might not be
at last. Well, get this out of the way. Shut down turbine 8.
We'll go number 8, please.
Take down turbine 8.
Power's rising, Alex.
What?
Power's rising.
We only put the turbine in. How's that?
It was stable just now.
Come on, we've
had this. Let's stop it.
Come on, Alex.
Let's get the rods back in.
Shut down the reactor.
The controls back in. AZ, sir. I'm shutting down the reactor.
Well, there goes the test. How am I supposed to explain that?
I'm sorry, sir. It wasn't worth it. The power was climbing. I didn't know exactly...
When that was come... What was that?
What happened? Somebody tell me what happened.
The control rods haven't gone in. The rods haven't gone in.
Let them drop in.
I am doing it. I just don't know why I didn't go in the first place. I pressed the AZ button. They should have gone in. Maybe... Shit!
Right, this is an emergency. Cool down the reactor immediately. Increase the water supply. Cool it down!
Okay, well, get down to the reactor and lower the rods by hand. All of them. Call on that. You've got to shut it down.
I am in charge here. I am in charge.
What did you do, Akimov? What did you do?
Nothing, sir. I don't understand it. I pressed the AZ button. You didn't shut it down.
The power surged.
The power surged.
Yes?
Kolya, it's Yuri. I've just called Brekhanov.
Oh, no.
I had to.
Why? For heaven's sake, why?
The entire roof's been blown off. The fire brigade here.
Just please, don't call anyone you don't need to. Okay. Brekhanov knows.
Look, we'll be all right. He'll see that when he gets here. Just more water. Keep the reactor cool. We'll be fine. Who did you send to the reactor?
事故を起こしたチェルノブイリ原発の4号炉には原子爆弾の20倍近い大量の核燃料と数千トンの黒煙が使われていました。原子炉が深刻なダメージを受ければ放射性物質が一気に外に漏れ出します。拡散は止めようがありません。目に見えず匂いもない放射性物質は風に乗って忍び寄り音もなく命を奪っていくのです。
On the roof.
We better get out of here. The reactor's gone. The roof's been blown off. It's everywhere.
It's gone.
The reactor's
listen, you've got that wrong. The reactor is fine. You have got to be wrong. You've got to be wrong.
Well, their faces, sir. The wall pipes have been destroyed. There's water everywhere. Dust. It's just...
So you two go home. I gotta meet Birkhanov.
大量の放射線を浴びた体は、みるみるうちに蝕まれていきます。吐き気とめまいに襲われた後、舌などの柔らかい組織が膨張、黒ずんだ皮膚は剥がれ落ち、体中の細胞が壊死し始めます。DNA に著しい損傷を引き起こすため、被爆から数日もすると、命だけでなく、人間としての尊厳までも奪われてしまうことになります。この夜、何も知らぬまま、大勢の人が死での旅に歩み出したのです。体が一定量の放射線にしか耐えられないように、人の心が受け止め耐えられる恐怖の大きさにもきっと限界があるのでしょう。
We can't go.We can't leave. We can't. You and me especially. You and me especially.
Yeah, I know.
Right, well, something's stopping water getting into the reactor.
You must be in one of the gate valves.
Oh, I'll have to open them by hand.
チェルノブイリ原子力発電所の所長ブリュハーノフは、上層部からの信頼も厚く、将来を約束された人物でした。
Besides the damage, the radiation. Well, the only equipment we have to measure it, the control room Geiger counters, and they're reading 3.6 rentigen per hour.
Well, that's not that bad, is it? I mean, 3.6. It's nothing.
Nothing, yes. But the scale only goes up to 3.6, and it's off that scale.
But it could be 3.6. It could be 3.6.
Yes, it could be 3.6.
Zakov, I have no intention of telling Moscow it's worse than it is, okay? If it says it's 3.6, it is 3.6. Nikolai, come here.
原子炉が爆発したことはもうはっきり分かっていたのです。それでも職員たちはどうにかして原子炉を救おうと努力を続けました。彼らは必死に水を送ろうとしました。しかしその命がけの努力が実を結ぶことはなかったのです。
Bring him in here.
I want you to take readings in the building. Inside, around, everywhere. Then you get back here. And report to us only.
Men are falling ill.
Kiev are sending 3,000 troops to secure the area. Moscow has appointed a government commission to investigate. Standard procedure, Nick. Nothing I can do about it. First experts get here this afternoon. The rest later tonight. Boris Shcherbina will be in charge. He's deputy chairman of the Council of Ministers. I've not met him, but I've certainly met his expert advisor, Valery Legasov of the Kurchatov Institute. Party zealot. He has a lot of friends.
So the roof's destroyed, but there's no damage to the reactor.
私が事故に関わったのはこの時からでした。すぐに現場を視察することにしました。
Thanks.
この時、かすかな興奮とプライドが心をよぎらなかったといえば嘘になります。原子力発電所で過去最大の爆発事故が起きたが、犠牲者はほんのわずか。高い技術と職員たちの努力で危機にうまく対応していると聞いていたからです。制御はできているはずでした。私の名前はワレリー・レガソフ。まさか自分がこんな形で人生を終えようとは想像もしていませんでした。この国には新しい文明がある。我々は夢を共有していると信じていたのです。しかし2年前に起きた史上最悪の原発事故をきっかけに我々はその夢から覚めました。私は事故原因の調査にあたり膨大な文書と証言を集めました。そして後にこれらの証拠を世界に公表する機会を得ました。嘘はついていません。しかし真実を全て語ったかというと、原子炉の単純な動作試験が想像を絶する惨事へとつながったあの夜に今一度戻ってみましょう。爆発からの数日間、その間の恐ろしい経過を再現することで、チェルノブイリの名を世界に知らしめた事故の真相を明らかにしたいのです。
Protocol states that when the power is dropped by,
it's fallen from 50%.
I'm not about to delay this test again because of a couple of insubordinate teenagers. You will do it now, or I will have you fired and replaced.
Yes, if you don't think...
I will remove you from this station unless you increase power at once. Now remove the rods.
Reduce reactivity reserve. Yes, that's right.
動作試験のために原子炉の制御棒が抜かれました。 当時のソビエトでは原子力発電のリスクについての情報は全て極秘事項でした。職員は原子炉の安全神話を信じきっていたのです。トラブルは決して起こらない、事故などありえないはずでした。しかし我々一部の人間は過去に事故が起きていた事実を知っていました。危機感を抱きながらも口をつぐんでいたのです。大きな事故が起こる可能性があるにもかかわらずずっと目をそらし続けていた、その恐れが現実になったのです。
Luba's met Sasha's new teacher. Yeah, he says he's taught 10-year-olds at his previous school.
Shut up! Is it too much to ask to get this done, all of you? Bunch of literary crap. Let me know when the output's up.
Output 700 and critical, sir.
Happy, Mr. Akimov?
Very happy, sir. I just thought that it might not be...
Ah, at last. Well, get this out of the way. Shut down turbine 8.
We'll go number 8, please.
Power's rising, Alex. Power's rising.
You only put the turbine in. How's that?
It was stable just now.
Come on, we've had this. Let's stop it.
Let's get the box back in.
AZ,
shut down the reactor.
Control's back in. AZ, sir, I'm shutting down the reactor.
Well, there goes the test. How am I supposed to explain that?
I'm sorry, sir. It wasn't worth it. The power was climbing. I didn't know exams.
That was come. What was that?
What happened? Somebody tell me what happened.
Control rods haven't gone in. The rods haven't gone in.
Well, let them drop in.
I am doing it. I just don't know why they didn't go in the first place. I pressed the AZ button. They should have gone in. Maybe. Shit!
Right, this is an emergency. Cool down the reactor immediately. Increase the water supply. Cool it down.
Okay, well, get down to the reactor. And lower the rods by hand. All of them. Call on that. You've got to shut it down.
I am in charge here.
What did you do, Akimov? What did you do?
Nothing, sir. I don't understand it. I pressed the AZ button. It didn't shut it down.
The power surged.
Yes?
Kolya, it's Yuri. I've just called Brekhanov.
Oh, no.
I had to.
Why? For heaven's sake, why?
The entire roof's been blown off.
Look,
the fire brigade here.
Just please, don't call anyone you don't need to. Okay. Brekhanov knows. Look, we'll be all right. He'll see that when he gets here. Just more water. Keep the reactor cool. We'll be fine. Who did you send to the reactor?
What's the reactor?
事故を起こしたチェルノブイリ原発の4号炉には原子爆弾の20倍近い大量の核燃料と数千トンの黒煙が使われていました。原子炉が深刻なダメージを受ければ放射性物質が一気に外に漏れ出します。拡散は止めようがありません。目に見えず匂いもない放射性物質は風に乗って忍び寄り、音もなく命を奪っていくのです。
You've got to be wrong.
Well, their faces, sir.
The wall pipes have been destroyed. There's water everywhere. Dust. It's just...
No, 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 no way, no, no, no. Now listen, Brukhanov's going to be here soon. I need to tell him that we are cooling that reactor. Now you two go to the infirmary. Babichev team, I hear.
その命がけの努力が実を結ぶことはなかったのです。
Bring him in here. I want you to take readings in the building, inside, around, everywhere. Then you get back here and report to us only.
Men are falling ill.
Kiev is sending 3,000 troops to secure the area. Moscow has appointed a government commission to investigate it. Standard procedure, Nick. Nothing I can do about it. First experts get here this afternoon, the rest later tonight. Boris Shcherbina will be in charge. He's deputy chairman of the Council of Ministers. I've not met him, but I've certainly met his expert advisor, Valery Legasov at the Kurchatov Institute. Party zealot. He has a lot of friends.
So the roof's destroyed, but there's no damage to the reactor.
私が事故に関わったのはこの時からでした。すぐに現場を視察することにしました。
Thanks.
この時、かすかな興奮とプライドが心をよぎらなかったといえば嘘になります。原子力発電所で過去最大の爆発事故が起きたが、犠牲者はほんのわずか。高い技術と職員たちの努力で危機にうまく対応していると聞いていたからです。制御はできているはずでした。
The reactor is destroyed. It is destroyed. And the readings are not 3.6 rentigen, sir. They are 15,000. 15,000.
No, 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 no! This is impossible! Don't listen to this, sir. It's the equipment is wrong.
Together, you must be wrong. I've told Moscow that...
Throw it in a bin!
There's nothing wrong with the equipment! And I feel extremely ill.
Throw it in the bin, you cretin! Get out! Get out, imbecile! Idiot!
This is impossible.
Sir, I wanted to ask about evacuating Pripyat. Yes, the employee's town next
to... What are you talking about? What's the matter with you? You do no such thing. Do not speak of that again. Wait. You gave the readings to me.
Why?
The entire roof's been blown off. The
look,
fire brigade here...
Just please, don't call anyone you don't need to. Okay. Brukhanov knows. Look, no, look, we'll be all right. He'll see that when he gets here. Just more water, keep the reactor cool. We'll be fine, we'll be fine, we'll be fine. Who did you send to the reactor?
What's the reactor?
事故を起こしたチェルノブイリ原発の4号炉には、原子爆弾の20倍近い大量の核燃料と数千トンの黒煙が使われていました。原子炉が深刻なダメージを受ければ、放射性物質が一気に外に漏れ出します。拡散は止めようがありません。目に見えず匂いもない放射性物質は風に乗って忍び寄り、音もなく命を奪っていくのです。
Where's the reactor, Ellie?
It's there. It can't be.
It's finally on the roof. We better get out of here.
The reactor's gone. The roof's been blown off. It's everywhere.
It's gone.
The reactor's gone.
Listen. You've got that wrong. The reactor is fine. You have got to be wrong. You've got to be wrong.
Well, their faces, sir.
The wall pipes have been destroyed. There's water everywhere. Dust. It's just...
No. Now listen, Brokonov's going to be here soon. I need to tell him that we are cooling that reactor. Now you two go to the infirmary. Babichev's team are here, so you two go home. I got to meet Brokonov.
大量の放射線を浴びた体は、みるみるうちに蝕まれていきます。吐き気とめまいに襲われた後、舌などの柔らかい組織が膨張。黒ずんだ皮膚は剥がれ落ち、体中の細胞が壊死し始めます。DNA に著しい損傷を引き起こすため、被爆から数日もすると、命だけでなく、人間としての尊厳までも奪われてしまうことになります。この夜、何も知らぬまま、大勢の人が死での旅に歩み出したのです。体が一定量の放射線にしか耐えられないように、人の心が受け止め耐えられる恐怖の大きさにもきっと限界があるのでしょう。
We can't leave. We can't. You and me especially. You and me especially.
Yeah, I know.
Something's stopping water getting into the reactor.
You must be in one of the gate valves.
Oh, I'll have to open them by hand.
チェルノブイリ原子力発電所の所長ブリュハーノフは上層部からの信頼も厚く、将来を約束された人物でした。
Besides the damage, the radiation. Well, the only equipment we have to measure it, the control room Geiger counters, and they're reading 3.6 rentigen per hour.
Well, that's not that bad, is it? I mean, 3.6. It's nothing.
Nothing, yes. But the scale only goes up to 3.6, and it's off that scale.
But it could be 3.6. It could be 3.6.
Yes, it could be 3.6.
Zakov,
I have no intention of telling Moscow it's worse than it is, okay? If it says it's 3.6, it is 3.6. Nikolai, come here.
原子炉が爆発したことはもうはっきり分かっていたのです。それでも職員たちはどうにかして原子炉を救おうと努力を続けました。彼らは必死に水を送ろうとしました。しか
し
is criminal, and it's got to stop, and you have got to stop it.
Sir, we need to discuss the evacuation.
There will be no evacuation.
Nobody tell them. Nobody can no longer pretend.
私の名前はワレリー・レガソフ。まさか自分がこんな形で人生を終えようとは想像もしていませんでした。この国には新しい文明がある。我々は夢を共有していると信じていたのです。しかし2年前に起きた史上最悪の原発事故をきっかけに我々はその夢から覚めました。私は事故原因の調査にあたり膨大な文書と証言を集めました。そして後にこれらの証拠を世界に公表する機会を得ました。嘘はついていません。しかし真実を全て語ったかというと、原子炉の単純な動作試験が想像を絶する惨事へとつながったあの夜に今一度戻ってみましょう。爆発からの数日間、その間の恐ろしい経過を再現することで、チェルノブイリの名を世界に知らしめた事故の真相を明らかにしたいのです。
Protocol states that when the power is dropped like this, we shouldn't try... 50%,
sir. I'm not about to delay this test again because of a couple of insubordinate teenagers. You will do it now, or I will have you fired and replaced.
Yes, sir, you don't think...
I will remove you from this station unless you increase power at once. Now remove the rods.
Reduce reactivity reserve. Yes, sir, sorry. Menopause.
動作試験のために原子炉の制御棒が抜かれました。当時のソビエトでは原子力発電のリスクについての情報は全て極秘事項でした。職員は原子炉の安全神話を信じきっていたのです。トラブルは決して起こらない、事故などありえないはずでした。しかし我々一部の人間は過去に事故が起きていた事実を知っていました。危機感を抱きながらも口をつぐんでいたのです。大きな事故が起こる可能性があるにもかかわらずずっと目をそらし続けていた。その恐れが現実になったのです。
Separated steam pressure's dropping.
Well, turn it on. Switch off that whole safety relay or it'll shut us down halfway through the test.
Luba's met Sasha's new teacher. Mm. Yeah, he says he's taught 10-year-olds at his previous school.
Shut up. Is it too much to ask to get this done, all of you? Bunch of literary crap. Let me know when the output's up.
Output 700 and critical, sir.
Happy, Mr. Akimov?
Very happy, sir. I just thought it might not be...
Ah, at last. Well, get this out of the way. Shut down turbine 8.
Pull down number 8, please.
Take down turbine 8.
Power's rising, Alex.
What?
Power's rising.
We only put the turbine in. How's that?
It was stable just now.
Come on,
we've had this. Let's stop it.
Come on, Alex.
Let's
get the rods back in. Shut down the reactor.
I'm putting the controls back in. AZ, sir. I'm shutting down the reactor.
Well, there goes the test. How am I supposed to explain that?
I'm sorry, sir. It wasn't worth it. The power was climbing. I didn't know exactly...
When that was come...
What was that?
What happened?
Somebody tell me what happened.
The control rods haven't gone in.
The rods haven't gone in.
Well, let them drop in.
I am doing it. I just don't know why they didn't go in the first place. I pressed the AZ button. They should have gone in.
Maybe.
Shit! Right, this is an emergency. Cool down the reactor immediately. Increase the water supply. Cool it down.
Okay, well, get down to the reactor. Lower the rods by hand. All of them. Cool on, Martin. You've got to shut it down.
I am in charge here. I am in charge.
What did you do, Emma? What did you do?
Nothing, sir. I don't understand it. I pressed the AZ button. It didn't shut it down.
The power surge.
The power surge.
Yes?
Talia, it's Yuri. I've just called Brukhanov.
Oh, no.
I had to.
Why, for heaven's sake, why?